27th of July. What is wrongful envy? Concerning this, a householder or his son is wealthy in grain, silver or gold, then a servant or underlying things, if only that wealth didn't belong to them. Or suppose a recluse or Brahmin gets a good supply of robes, food, lodging or medicine for sickness, and another recluse or Brahmin thinks, if only he didn't get a good supply of those things, this is called wrongful envy and is not abandoned by acts of body or speech, but by seeing it with wisdom.